It has been 3 weeks. We're 0-3 for winning the cage in the last 3 weeks. We've busted twice, and we got second once. So, downswing. That said, we still have a 500% ROI in the cage. Feel pretty good about that, but honestly, like, we're not too happy with our recent performance.
The cage doing, my brother? The cage is doing real, real good. We got $5,500. Chip leading. We got a nice, fat chip lead right now. We're feeling real good. We might be getting our motherfucking belt back, baby. Look at this. We're going to rock our belts right now. Oh, we got another. Alright, dude, I'm sorry, I just give up. I like, don't know how to do this. Alright, let's hope this dude has a flush draw, just turned to king, and we're just gonna get all of his money. That's what we're gonna try to do here. Tens? Crush the 10-10 KK crush. Ryan's very entertaining to see PLO tourney in the cage at the same time. It's great, man. This is actually a PLO. Oh. Oh God, so rigged.
Oh! Oh, the river. Oh, I think we're destined to win this one. I think we're getting the bounce back out. Oh, we need some Bazams for that one. I'm gonna need a lot of Bazams.
The player's like, you know what? Fuck, full tilt. Alright, we raise here in the cage. Your boy calls. Flop top pair. Check call. Meh flop, meh turn. Hey Ryan, is Luke Schwartz really good? No. Did you ever play him as up? Yes. Mima. That's a pretty good river for us. It is fairly dicey if he shoves up. It's fairly dicey. We lose to... What does he bluff? I see a king 10. Give like a low straight draw or something. I mean, we have trips. This is totes bad news bear for us, but like, we have trips, so. What? Hashtag value bluff? What the fuck? Dude, what is going on today? I mean, I've run pretty hot in this tournament, but like, in tournaments across the board, people are just trying to just hurricane that money over to me. They are just doing anything and everything in their power. To just all that money to me.
It seems the Step Rocket response. They don't know.
That's it! That's it! Your boy Bic66 and then a bunch of other numbers, aka Ryan Fee, aka Doughboy Fresh, aka Real Money's the 4-time cage motherfucking champion. Woo! Bah! That's right, baby. Got our belt back. Got our motherfucking belt back. Holla at your boy. All right.
Doug, what do you have to say or think about Dwan losing a $20 million pot? I actually think that... are you sure it was 20? I was there and it was 30. 20 is... I just feel like the story should be told correctly.